You know, they say if you want to be very successful as a realtor, you need to be a good listing agent, because listing agents control the flow. They put up one house, they sell one house, they make all the money on that one house. They don't have to show dozens of them. Where a buyer's agent may have to take you out to 15 or 20 or 30 houses and put in 5 or 6 or 7 different offers before one gets accepted, and that's a lot of legwork. So in theory, a listing agent does a lot less work.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure, though, that I missed the memo that explained how to do that, because, well, let me show you what I'm talking about. Everybody's working for the weekend. Everybody wants a new romance.
Everybody's going off the deep end. Everybody needs a second chance. Oh, you want a piece of my heart?
So I apparently missed the whole design of how easy it is to be a listing agent, because I'm still doing a lot of work.